I find a guy who did this?
Spiderman, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can... residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Thank you. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
How long is it gonna be close for?
Really can't say, sir.
Trail's gone cold. Wrong direction.
You're telling me.
Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Electro. Total live wire, that one.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. What's this now? UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask. Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever. Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Seems like the last stage of the- What's Vulture doing in time? Electro's disabling Oscorp power pump. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Old man Vulture. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Icarus. This is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
willing to work for a man like Octavius? Backup plans for his backup plans!
MJ, hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough! Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does!
On it right now. Pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
What do you like, knowing you're so far out of your league?
Not even close, Max. As usual. Get up close and personal. I can damage him if I web the transformer.
Pete! You're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
Feud! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship! He's safe. Now's my chance. Stun or surprise him.
Thank you.
pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. Bit overeager there, Electro. Not complaining, mind you. Drop his guard first. Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you.
Confidence, I like it. I'm reasonable, I'm justified, but still confident. Good on you.
Accurately.
Limber up next time, Spider! Nothing more than luck!
Miss me, now you got me! You know what, forget I said anything.
Now, right?
Just like that in my feelings.
Spider!
time to do some damage. To check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you.
Confidence, I like it. Unreasonable, unjustified, but still confident. Good on you.
Thank you.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man. Need to update Yuri.